What's up, guys? Today I'm telling you how I did this Shazam effect on Final Cut Pro, except
with cups.
Because I couldn't really do it with a person since my friends cannot come over right now because it's too late for them to come over. So I did it with some cups, and that was nice. I used today's video with Portal Effects and the Lightning Effect. And I'm showing you a behind-the-scene footage right now. And so when I was editing, I used first a handheld filter so it looks more smooth. And then I used an awesome soundtrack. And I also used a highlighting effect, which was really cool. And so what I did was I put them all on one footage, and right when the lightning came, I added the soundtrack and the highlation, so it looks like it's like a glowing effect, like how Shazam's lightning bolt glows on his suit. And then we will have a close enough effect, and then the handheld makes it look like it's moving and not just straight, because that wouldn't look as smooth. So that's what I did, and then we have our final product.